Gotta get some color on. Let's go. It's firstly approaching morning tea time, but I'd like to get my base coat down before I have a morning tea. And then in the 10 minutes it can dry, and then I'll clear it off the smoke coat. Through this wheel first and then move it out the way over there so it won't get any bread on it. Probably need a bit more pressure, not that much. These are actually quite good gloves for that. They're nice and tight. I just cleaned a gun out, so it had a little bit of a hole in it, and it, the left one is a little bit looser than usual, but brakes at the HP red this time, high power red. Hopefully it'll cover nice and quickly. That's covering nice. You'd only really need the three coats. That has got fairly even a thing worth replying to, but he's like, oh man, fucking I've done all these Just to make sure it's, yeah, that was pretty much. is already. How's the morning day now? And today is on the flip side. We come back to zero. But find some shit. So I'm using the Stanhok Standard Flare with the HS Honda in it today. Beautiful, nice and clean. seat up a bit. Clean it up. Go on, go hard, Johnny. Don't be shy. That's pretty good. It's pretty nice and clean too, actually. Oh, there's a few bits there, but nothing major. Get that down and get on, baby. What's up for the weekend, Gunners? Me too? I don't know. Maybe just take it easy. I work so hard during the week, for starters I need a bit of a break, and I work so hard to make that money, I'm not going to waste it all on the weekend like I used to. Save, pay that home loan off. And then one day I won't have to work so hard. Through half day weeks or something, half weeks or something like that, that'd be cool. Yeah, it looks like I didn't even mix that clear, like I originally thought I might have. Looks like I just about absolutely nailed it. Perfect. Back over it again, wet it back up, use that last of that air up. Why not? I'm happy with that. It's actually really a little bit better than what I expected. Cleaner than what I had pictured in my head. Woo! Loved it. There's that wheel. No worries, old mate. Frank all hot out. And the bumper. I'll go clean the guns out and give that 5-10 minutes and then I'll hit base. And the boys can act together and that can go today.
See you in the next one. Gunman out.